Hey, quit it. It'll be fine. Well, so I haven't felt good, and I don't know, I'm basically getting over my ear infection, like, mostly, but I have a cough now. I'm like, yeah, so I have a cough, and I don't feel so great, but... I took some cough medicine, and I feel better, like, mostly. Thumbs up, I guess. I've been reading about the Milgram experiments. The Milgram experiments were basically, do people, 26 out of 40 people, will obey authority figures blindly. So I guess if you're out there, don't obey. Resist authority, I suppose. Other than that, I don't know. So other than reading, I've been sick, and I'm trying to feel better. I'm like, I don't know. Well, today's a good day, though. You know, I made it to the pool, which yesterday I didn't make it. Yesterday I was so sick yesterday. I didn't even vlog yesterday, which was weird for me, you know? I thought about it, but I never made it. I'm gonna go swim, I'll be back. So, I about did an hour, and about to get out. I don't know, I did a little less than an hour, but I'm just glad that I showed up and did the best that I could. I don't know. We'll talk more about the Milgram and other stuff later. I'm gonna go get in the hot tub. Because I'm kind of cold, and maybe march around for a little bit and then get in the hot tub because I'm cold. Yep.
Yeah. that day. Yes. Well, that's what they do. That's the thing with sheep dogs. They train each other. Guard dogs, they train each other.
Well, you got a big family. Congrats.